السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I want to say a little about NAFTA today. I think kind of like between NAFTA US and America and Canada, a little no agreement each other. NAFTA like business NAFTA is calling agreement business each other, trade each other. I think no agreement like that. But what do you mean? I think this one holding, I think it's still better like that. For any business, for anything like that. Basically, I saw but Canada and America and Mexico kind of like America kind of down from USA, kind of like kind of not happy from each other like that, USA and Mexico, kind of like that. But Canada and USA kind of like good to each other. They don't have war each other. But Mexico kind of like Canada, they like Canada and Mexico. Canada is not bad with both, but US and Mexico kind of neighbor kind of not happy each other. But what we do in this one? What make you kind of like that? Make Canada, USA, they have making wall between Mexico and America. They have pushing to do like that. Make you kind of Mexico kind of criticizing USA like that. USA too like that, criticizing Mexico like that. This one between agreement and non-agreement like that, happening like that. What we doing? So how to agreement? Mexico world building, we have to leave this one like that. Make you peace like that, creation peace between both like that. But business still, if you running each other's great, but still like if business is holding, but still they have like it before long time ago met Canada and like America and Mexico without border controlling like that. They have PP, they have password like that, they have running like that each other like going traveling like that. But now they asking passport. This one very kind of like selfie or stretch like that. It's not good to do like that. Very kind of very patient for each other. For make like that. If you somebody kind of government kind of bad, make patient for each other like that. It's not only your happiness you're looking. You have to happiness for social like that. Good life for you, social like that. We have to look in this one like that. If you have all of them, US by himself, Canada by himself, Mexico by himself, hard to kind of like a very hard time to like business running each other like that. Some up, some down like that. It's not good to do like that. Basing what we do, US, Canada talk to Mexico like that. Canada talk to Mexico kind of like it. With Canada, they have to create peace between Mexico and America. They can like that. Other than hard times, kind of criticize each other's hearts like that, US and Mexico. Canada now, they don't have understanding why they are US and Mexico like that. They have the peace creation, make to holding Canada important for them like that. Make to holding like that this one. They cannot, Canada, they cannot throw whenever you want, they have USA and Mexico, they say no like that. We have to hold it like that. Canada, they have to hold in this agreement or NAFTA people like that. It's still holding. Holding is great too like it. For people like that, creation peace too for both like that, running each other like that, running peace creation and make you like that until government to government changing like that, passing this government. Donald Trump, the other one, Mexico president, when we have become election loser, maybe can change in another one, maybe better than they come like that. If you have bad, if you have no kind of criticizing like that each other. Make patient for Canada like that. So thank you for watching. My name is Abdullah Musa from Canada, Brooks, Alberta.